I'm just want to test these out right quick. Oh, it works. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Oh, he killed ya. Hey Keena, how you doing? I'm just grabbing the rest of my stuff real quick, getting together, pulling it close by. Man, that's kidding. Which one do I do? Which one should I do first, Leon or Claire? Change the channel points for that to 50. Okay. Kirby, what's going on? You've never seen Claire's? It's Kirby's.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest.
Oh, I just seen the top. You ready for the weekend?
Oh, come on.
That's good. Listen, that's good. You got any plans for the weekend?
To see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse, like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy, calm down. Just, hey.
I'm trying to decide if I'm gonna throw something on the grill.
Right? Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, it'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
Kirby Curbs.
I need some sleep. Oh, shit.
I didn't even see all these extra settings. Nice voice.
No.
I don't know yet. As far as what I'm gonna cook, that's if I even do it. I really want some baby backs. Yeah, I made some not too long ago. Them things were delish. Delish, if I say so myself.
You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris. I will. But I gotta go.
That's if I can get him. I don't know. We'll see.
In trouble.
I be talking all this and it end up hitting McDonald's. Oh, shit. We started? Oh, we started. Okay. Take a look around. One second. Okay. I wonder if I can get something out of here. No?
Here?
You're gonna have to help me through this, Keanu, because I don't know what the hell I'm doing. And Kirby, you can help too.
Hello?
Hey, you remember the games that the flashlight used to just be an effect instead of you actually needing it to see where the hell you were going? Okay, we'll leave you there. Damn. Do I have to go past him?
Are you okay?
Do I have a gun? No.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
This big ass dude got messed up. Why would you go check it out? They gotta have a gun in here somewhere, bro. I'm not. Oh yeah, she got one on her waist. Yeah, like in the old Mario. Exactly. Exactly. I know you've seen this game at least once, Kirby. I've played the old one, and I started the new one, but I never got more than like 30, 40 minutes in before I stopped.
Excuse me, is everything okay?
So I don't remember past... I think I did Leon, but I don't pass him getting to the police station. Really anything else. God dang! Big chunk of neck.
Don't come any closer!
Yo, bro. Right there. Stop that shit. Stop it. Did he do it? I got the key, storage room. Oh my god, I hate this management. I forgot about this. I hate inventory management. What the fuck? Wait, that's the way I came in, right? Can I go this way? When you need to use an item, unlock a door, soft, because it's like the item and then press use command. Oh, you know what I just... Oh, he's dead again? Oh, what the fuck? Oops. Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not good at this.
Damn it.
Okay. Oh, wait, wait, wait. It's another one?
Damn it!
Shit. I'm out of bullets.
No, don't shoot.
Get down.
Let me get that gun that you only need one bullet for these assholes. Please.
We gotta get out of here.
You alright?
Yeah.
Oh,
think so.
Keanu.
Thanks.
Test out the channel points. The little spider bites.
Shit.
Let me know if they work.
Come on.
that if he's still here. Or if she's not here, Kirby, you test out the spider bite.
What the hell is going on?
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire.
Right up under, send a message to the left, where the little spider icon is.
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Or to the left of the send a message, where it has those numbers.
I don't know what to expect anymore.
And then it'd be one of the rare ones. Like the, it'd be RIP or We Lived or something. I don't remember. Oh, let me look. Oh, Claiming Victory or RIP. Oh, good work. Thank you. I got so many more of those I need to add. Put your voice on there one day, one of these days, Kena. Catch you talking in your sleep.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, we're advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
I gotta get the hang of this game all over again.
God, this is so unreal.
The interesting shit. Much I haven't actually beat this game since.
Yeah, but.
High school?
We're the only ones. What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors.
Might have been middle school.
It's a big city. There has to be. Like we're walking from here.
Lunchtime. No. Dinner.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Honey, how all of these just sneak up on the car nobody saw? Like they were tiptoeing until they got right up on the window. If he's still conscious, why didn't he? Well, I guess if he just got bit, he wouldn't stop.
Okay?
Yeah, I'm all right. How about you?
I can't stay here. It's not safe.
Oh shit.
He's taking as many of those things out of the
spot.
Yeah, he did me a favor.
I'll meet you at the station.
He did me a huge favor. Oh shit. Okay. Which way do I go? Oh my god! Oh my god! He's on my back! Help me! Where do I go? This way. Who in the fuck is that yelling like this?
Gotta keep moving.
Dude, what is he doing? You just gonna stay in there, bro? He relaxing in the rain like he hot. This seems so much more menacing. Oh shit. Tia.
The police station. Almost there.
Never mind now. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. I'm so used to like RPGs where it's usually something that you can find over in little areas like this, but I guess not. I guess it's just an open spot. But nothing. The fuck? Those little Debbies? This.
Come on, Chris. Where are you? Oh shit. They're inside too.
David, Marvin, you there?
I should help this guy.
Nah. Okay, wait. How do I keep track of this map? Oh. Okay, it got everything on here. So, is this where I need to go? I can't do it like that. I guess not. Where am I going? Oh, wait. I remember. Wait. No ammo for the shit.
Thank you.
east office restroom. So I need to get there.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
Ooh, he's, there's nothing in here? Like no ammo, no nothing? Oh, that's weak. Oh. Oh, okay. Do I go, part of me wants to go in the bathroom just because I'm curious like that. Oh yeah. There's no way for me to look up under these stalls without actually going into them. I got a feeling one of these is going to be alive. For the best, you were probably already dead, my brother. For the best. Stop hiding. Stop hiding. Relax. Let it happen. Got a statue, three medallions. That's the elevator parking way out. Wait, what? Oh, these are the codes for the statues. Okay. I'll come back to those later. Oh shit. What the fuck? Huh, come on. You're an asshole, you know that. This one.
Oh no.
What the fuck? Run past. Oh crap, you.
Shit.
Is that not the fuck? Hey, where am I going? That nigga already dead.
Now,
look at him.
Marvin Brown.
My goodness.
Thanks.
Thought he looked more alive.
Obviously, someone taught you well.
Yeah. I know how to take care of myself.
Come on.
No, you got blood on your hand, cuz.
So nobody knows what caused this?
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Hey, keep that on. Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left weeks ago.
Vacation? That's great news.
Well, I've got more for you. Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passage.
Oh, no problem, Kurt.
Good.
Take your time.
Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Oh, forget about me. I can take care of myself.
No, don't be ridiculous. You're going to need some help.
Listen, Claire. Save yourself.
Save yourself. Look at him. He already dead.
So you can see your brother again. Now, you'll probably need this.
No, I'm not taking that. You're gonna...
Shh, little lamb.
And be careful. If you see one of those things, no matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
Okay. So I got to actually ready this. Okay, where do I go now? find three medallions. I get that. Question is, where? I got a feeling I'm going the wrong way. Pharmaceutical Giant Umbrella Corporation. Various features like unusual clock tower and a goddess statue. Oh, okay.
He turns a museum into a police station.
Don't know. If anyone knows that code, get back to me. Kina, jump on that. No. Hey Kirby, I need the code to Raccoon City Police Station. The safe. Kirby. Oh, wait, where's that? Yeah. This lion, branch, eagle. Boom. Yeah, it's called Google, Kirby. Called Google. Don't listen to me. Yes, I need this. Okay.
Was right.
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
We're making progress here. Can't get to you yet, can I? Wait, does that mean I can throw it away? I don't know. No, that's not what I meant to do. Wait. Can't get into there yet. What? Am I supposed to go back into that hallway? Because I really don't want to. No? What am I supposed to do to get into this? Oh. Oh. I needed the safe code to that office. Right there. Inside of the police station. You see, you don't know what you're watching. You know there's a title at the bottom. Or I don't know if mobile is on the phone at the top. Can I? I can't combine. Oh, I can. Nice. Nice. Any shit clean. Cleaning in progress. Nonsense. Think he's alive? Something tells me I don't want to waste my bullets. Hey. Hey. Okay. He's just staring at the screen. Ah, pretty much. Oh, wait. I don't even know where my phone is. Wait, where is my phone?
What?
Wait.
Who's there?
Where the hell is my phone at? Hold on. Let me go search. Okay. I went to grab. Give me a second here. Goodness. Alright, I'm stuck in this hallway right now, so let's see. We not having none of that nonsense. What they keep showing me that for? Where am I at? Operations room. Why do I feel like this is not where I'm supposed to be going? Turning the station into a temporary shelter due to the massive sudden outbreak. All police personnel have been instructed to make the safety of the citizens their top priority as we try to accommodate as many of them as possible. They attacked them in the middle of the night, one officer injuring three others. Huh. Police station. I thought I just had that. What did it do? Just add a lot more rooms or something? I don't know. that shit. Oh, hold on. I keep missing it. Yeah, he was still alive. But I knew it. Cut them legs. Where am I at now? Safety deposit room, dark room, west office. Where am I going? Two of them is gunpowder. No, I mean handgun ammo. What am I talking about? High grade is acid rounds. Two high grades is submachine guns. His initials are our first names. Oh my God. The fuck? Okay. Oh, I knew it. Cut them legs. Damn, I fucked that leg up. Oh, it's off. That's why. Oh, shit. Ooh, what? You're still alive? Goodness gracious. Okay. So now let me see. What? Where am I at? Wait. How do I do? Oh, confirm. So that wasn't it. Okay. I have no idea. I'm guessing I'll find it somewhere in here. We'll be back. Oh, you know what? I forgot you just sent me those things. Yeah. See, Kirby? But you could have been looking for me. But no. So it was right. So it's not right. See, this is why you should be doing this, Kirby. 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 Keena. Okay, so that worked. Speed loader. I'm guessing that's for the revolver. I don't know. What's this? Let's back to the main hall. Well, I really want this safe. What is this safe combination? Nicole, what's going on? Nah. I know you remember. What's the code? What's the code? I need the code. I'll come back. But y'all ain't helping me. Look. What happened? Why wouldn't the knife ready? Wait, did I break the knife? Oh, what the fuck happened to the knife? What you, yeah, but I can't really read through that whole, just want to already killed this guy. I can't read through that whole article and like search. But I see it's the West Office. Safe. Yes. Please, please, Miss Bougie. Because I. Now, or do you need to twist this like a real lot, like twice? I highly doubt it's that realistic. It's not. 15, 7. Left 9, right 15, left 7. Left 9. Oh, okay. So I'm not supposed to. I feel stupid. Left 9, right 15. Okay. I was pushing X after the first number. Look, don't judge me. Don't judge me. I'm just slightly slow. Do 102, 103. And shit else I really want. 106. Okay, we making it. We making it. I do appreciate it. Well beyond slightly. Oh, nah. we not about to have this slander. 109. That's all right. Wait till Putin join in. I'm going to have my backup. 208. I can't use that, can I? I'll have my backup. No worries. I can't do any of the tools. Wait, what? Oh, weapons locker. Okay. So you whoop her too, huh? Okay. But we shall see. I hope Putin join in. Get a cat fight. I can't do three, can I? Okay, we're making progress. What the hell is this gunpowder? Wait, no, two of these were acid rounds, right? No, two of these were bullets. Thank you. Two bullets. We got this. Medicinal benefits. I'm trying to see, what is that? Is that a black dog? I can't tell. Green herbs, blue herbs. What the fuck, blue herbs? When did they add blue herbs to this? Red herbs. Oh. Strengthen one's constitution. What? I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can make how far I can make it in the game without. Wait. If I don't save, that like. I like it. What is that? A little white dog? What? I don't know. I see it shaking. I just can't tell what it is. But now, if I don't save and I die, do I go back to the beginning or a checkpoint? I don't know if I'm going to get Dead Island or not. I looked at I might eventually get it, but I looked at a review of it and it looked pretty much like Dying Light 2. Without the parkour. So I really don't know. I might wait for it to go on sale. Oh, wait. Commemorative photo. Okay. I did something there. I did something right. I don't know if you look. I looked at the Dreamcast guys review, and then before you buy, like it got good reviews, like a 7.5 out of 10 or 8 out of 10, but it just said like unless you're looking just to kill zombies, that's about it. But it did say it was great for co-op though. Oh, are you? I'm gonna definitely be there to check it out. But I do want to see it in play. You're gonna be on the 5, right? They said it looked beautiful on the 5. Or did you get the PC one? Oh, 5, definitely. Sweet. What the fuck? Bro. Where's that coming from? Okay, I know he's in here somewhere. Where? Oh. Nice. Nice. What time are you starting it? Hold on. Oh, wait, what happened to my knife? Okay, I don't have a knife. Oh, I knew you weren't dead.
Seriously?
I don't have enough bullets for this. Did this just fall? Is he dead? He's not dead.
Shit!
Just dead. Oh, Lord. Oh crap.
What the
oh crap.
Fuck?
God damn, die. I gotta switch guns. I think that other one is stronger. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Now, am I supposed to use this? So, oh yeah, I guess it would be. Okay. All right. We cooking with bacon grease. Slowly but surely. Portable safe. What is? I don't know what that's for. Single button out of order will cause the lights to go out. Huh. Oh my god, that's a lot of them. Okay. Wait, what am I doing? Okay. Oh my god, what was that first one I pushed? Okay, that one, that one. Oh, okay. We got it. We got it. You have great aim. Oh, when did I get all headshot? I could have sworn I was doing horrible. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know. What you mean on the stairs? I felt like I just went through all my bullets. I'm getting too much shit. I don't know where to put it. Oh, wait. I forgot. Curve sent it. Where the hell am I at? Wait, where am I at? This has no name to it. That's what those maps do. Add names to it. Okay. What are these letters? Huh. Wait. That's okay, Curves. I know. It's nighttime. Getting close to your. How do you know I need help? How did you know I needed help? If you didn't just see that, I did that all on my own. Numero uno. What the fuck? And I don't have a knife. That was a headshot, Nicole. I'm wasting bullets. Let me stop. But yeah, what time is the tri DCM? What's oh DC? Oh, okay, for the code. Appreciate you. What time are you? Is the Dead Island thing starting? Wait, I can't add both of those together. Okay. Oh, wait. Can I mix three herbs or is it just two? No, just two. Am I continuing up? I'm on the second. No, that was the second floor. I'm going to the third. I hate when I can hear it, but I can't see it. That shit really bothers me. Probably another hour or so. I'll probably be getting off probably about 10:30, quarter to 11. I don't think I'm gonna go too long tonight. Probably do a longer one tomorrow. Oh no, nah, I'm gonna try the one you gave, DCM. Oh! Bougie for the win. Oh my God. I don't even have a place for this. Ah, you suck. Hold on, let me backtrack to this. Oh, you bitch. You bitch. Where did she come from? Is that the same one that was down here? Nonsense. I call nonsense. It was. He was right there. Oh, that's okay. We're not going to dwell on this. Continue. Okay, let's see. Wait, what is it that I need? If I put a button in there, can I switch it back out? Two. What was that? 202? I think. No, it wasn't. 203. Oh, you bitch. I can't get it. I need another letter. I hate you. 208. Oh, yes. I think it was. I think it was that one. What's this gunpowder? Okay, I think this is all I can do right now. Even though I don't have room for this shit. I don't know what that did. So, should I go back down to the safe? Or should I just continue up? Seems like I went quite a long distance to go back. I continue forward. Fuck it. No balls. No glory. We shall continue. I think it was going up to the third floor is where I left off. Wait, 208. 208. What was 208? Oh, no, no, no. Those were, I do want to get those, but those were, I think explosive rounds or something. I just don't have room for them right now. If so, I'll just come back later, because I do want to come back and get that knife and that shotgun, and I'll just grab them then. But I am, there we go, short on space, and I'm out of space. Shit.
Come what was that?
Can I block this? Bro, see, I hate the noises. I got a feeling I'm gonna die. This is nerve-wracking. Yes, free up some space. But yeah, I'm gonna try and do the space, what they call that, inventory management, even though I suck at it. I'm gonna try my best at it. They should just give you infinite. See, this is where I need my knife. Can I go through there? Okay, that's a way out. What's over here? Nice. Thank you, Jesus. Some guy's scribbling. Wait, wait. Oh, so he already planted the C4. Gotcha. Alright, we building up some ammo. Oh, that shit right here. I don't have it. Okay, let's get out of here. We not about to have the last incident. We're gonna make sure, aren't we? Yes, we are. Yes, we are. Where the hell am I? Library.
Claire, it's Marvin. How fast can you get back here?
Why, what's up?
I've got something to show you. It's It's important.
All right, I'm on my way.
Eating ass. Oh no, no, go up, go up, go up. What are you doing? You're shooting him from up here. Stop it. Ain't better. Oh, that bitch is not dead yet. Seriously. Seriously. Oh, come on. Where the fuck he come from? I can't get an angle on him.
You.
This is too much. Oh my god, this is still alive. Stop that. Stop, stop, stop. Let's think about this. Okay, okay. I'm not taking no chances. Did he open his mouth? I'm not taking no chances. Still making noise. Oh, you gotta be kidding me right now. All right, finally. Oh, what the hell is this? Red book. Was that red book? Oh, it's just plastic. Where am I going? This is back to the main hall. Okay. What is this way? Space. Oh, there's a combat knife in there. Gotta go get that. It's a must. Okay, now here we go. Unicorn statue. Where? Oh, wait. that? A split fish, a scorpion, and a spilling boss. Okay. And I'm back out of space completely. So, yeah, I gotta go to that, the hell is tight? I'll be back. I gotta go to the main hall and drop some of this shit off. Oh my god. I'll be back. Making good progress here. This is further than I've ever been. Oh shit, should I have not triggered this?
There you are. Come here.
What is it?
Take a look.
Oh my god, he made it.
You know him?
Yeah, it's Leon. Kennedy, I think?
The rookie. Thought he looked familiar. You can make it to that courtyard, second floor, east side.
Okay. Thanks, Marvin. I'm on it.
Let me light a blunt. A celebratory blunt. Get it together. Okay. Let me see. Some of this shit up. Don't have none of you. Let me take you out. Let's do it. Wait. Shit, I forgot where I went. And I still gotta go in here. Oh, okay. God, I wish they could run faster. Okay, I need the combat knife. Goddamn door. Oh, I can't get in there yet. Wow. Okay. Need a jack. Okay, so what am I doing here? It's the valve I don't have. Can't get in there yet. I guess I'm on my way to the other side. A lot of back and forth. I know I went here once, but I thought the ship was locked. Oh, it was. Okay. safe is this waiting room? Oh, it worked. Nice. No idea what this was. JMP HP3. What the fuck is that? That's you? That's not you. I guess that's for something later. Get this down. Plastic book. I wonder if I just put this other gun away if I'm gonna need those 5 bullets. Okay, I'm ready. Wait, which way did I go? Art room. Wait, no, I don't want to take it off. What the fuck? Oh, there we go. Now, question is, what am I supposed to do with this? That there. Can I break this? No. There's the key card we need for the weapons locker. Now, question is, does anyone know, do I get a second button? Or should I just go get that now? That's the question. Could go get it now. I'll wait. Maybe I will. he did.
Claire?
Leon! I'll be right there!
That sucks.
Leon, we really gotta stop meeting like this.
Are you all right?
Extra happy to see him.
Came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I take it you don't have the key.
No, I don't. It's good to see your face, though. How are you holding up?
Hey, I'm hanging in there.
Hell of a night, huh?
Yeah. You find your brother?
I did, actually. He's... just when you think it can't get any worse. Leon, you should get going.
So cliche.
Don't worry about me. Just get yourself to safety.
No, Leon, seriously, they're getting through the fence. Please, just go.
We're gonna make it. Both of us.
No, we're not. Such a pessimist.
Hey, Marvin.
You can't open this?
I've got zombies everywhere. Marvin?
Okay.
Friend, are you there? Marvin? Oh, God, you gotta be kidding me.
I have yet to use any of these things. These damn wooden planks. This nonsense here. Hold on. Come on, my guy.
What the hell is up with you?
Stop that. Where did he come from? Why did I come back in here? Was there a reason? It wasn't. East office. Oh, what the bitch? Stop that shit. Oh, I haven't been in here yet. Okay. Let's go investigate. Come on, my guy.
Shit.
Where the hell come out? I keep wasting my bullets on you.
Oh, no. Wait, I could have sworn I had bullets already. Wow. Okay. What the cool green earth? I need you. And I have no space for you. Oh wait, I can put three together. Okay. We learning. Learning something new. Come on. Really? There's nothing that I really want to drop.
acid rounds. I don't know why in the fuck I did that. Shoot. Oh my god, I need this too. So, is there no safe room anywhere? Where am I going? The hell am I at? What the fuck? Oh wait, okay. I'm back over here. And I can't get out. I need an electrical part. Shit, that's right here. Oh my god, and I gotta drop some. Oh, this sucks. Come on. Like, literally nothing do I really want to drop. How far do I have to go? Oh my god. Come on. Sucks. Okay. That one. So it should have been another one. Or did I already do that one? That one. What the fuck? My god, relax. That's what? Okay, I'm just had to drop this crap. Whatever. Let's do it. Let's do it. Like, I was not about to go through all that again. Okay. Get rid of you. I could go get that shotgun now. But I don't, fuck, what am I doing? I don't have no bullets for it. Or do I need to, do I need to go get that now? That's a good question. For you. What do I do with this? Where was that statue at? That was upstairs, wasn't it? Oh, let me check something out. No, that's the one I took out of his hand. What am I supposed to do with that? Ah. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this jewel yet, so I'm gonna put it up till I do. Go get this shotgun. Where was that at? Through here? Okay. We're making progress. Oh, I thought that was a shotgun. This was a grenade launcher. Okay. I gotta actually reload it. Yeah, I don't know why, but I'd be able to hold more. Might as well get that now. 208. thought I would have had the button by now, the other button, but apparently not. That's it, right? Yep. 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 Operations room. What am I missing in there? Oh yeah, I gotta go get that round handle. That was it. Still saying I'm missing something in here. But what? Stop playing. Dad, stop playing, you jokester. What the hell am I missing? Oh. Gunpowder. Okay. So I still want to check out the operations room eventually. A lot of shit I'm missing. Right, let's go do that. Let's go do that. Treasure hunt. Oh, you bitch. Oh, God. Dude, I just cleared this hall. Where did he come from? Explain this to me. Where in the fuck did you come from? Talk. 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 Damn it. How hurt am I? Ah, you suck. This is where I needed those other planks, isn't it? Wait. Yes, it is. Wonder if it's just wrong. Records room. Can I get in there? No, wrong key. Oh, you suck too. Oh, you bitch! Oh, you good?
Serious?
Stop that leaning crap. I say fall, bitch. Really? 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 Dude, you gotta be... Oh my God, you gotta be kidding me right now. Okay. I have no bullets, but I do have these. The crap. Oh damn, I can light myself on fire, you suck. You better die. You better die. Fuck. Oh my. Oh my. Thank you. And that's it. God, you gotta be kidding me. I need ammo bad. Oh, that's okay. That's for that C4. And I'm almost out of space yet again. Oh, wonderful. Getting there. Oh, this takes me back here. Okay. What was back? Dark room sink. What was in there? Come on, bro. I just want to get to the dark room. Stop the nonsense, please. What am I supposed to use here? Oh, no, that's it. That one. Ah. Okay, let's be safe. Okay. Oh shit, this nigga dead.
Okay. I gotta hurry.
Hurry where? Where am I going now? The question. Back upstairs? Crank handle. I don't have the crank yet. Oh no, wait, do I? That's not the crank. What is this? The handle. The hell am I going? Gotta go upstairs. There's a lot of dead bodies. Is this East office? Oh fuck, what is the zombies up here? Oh, come on. Come on. I could have went around. I'm already here now.
Oh, no.
What was that? Was that the brain? It was said a green herb was over here. Where? Oh, right here. In front of my face. Damn, I should have grabbed some more of them flame rounds. I ain't got nothing. Still says I'm missing something in here. Hold on. Where? Not back here. Still can't use this. Okay. So this is not the direction I need to go yet. Valve, that's where I need to go. Okay. Okay. I'll leave those in there. Oh, fuck these things again. I need to go to the right and up the stairs. Step away from there. Goodness gracious, I hate you. Progress. I don't have ammo for this. Oh no, I don't have a knife. Fuck. Wonderful. Dude, there's nothing in here? Has to be something. Really? Oh, I'm about to say. That's some bullshit. Dude, I know I read the thing about the liquors. Ooh, I have not encountered one yet. What the?
The hell is that?
And I had a feeling. Where am I going? I need to get into the Star's office, maybe? Look at me. I'm going slow. You don't hear me. Don't pay me no attention. You don't see me. Come on, baby girl. Keep going. You don't see me. Oh, thank you. Can't combine that. Oh, I'm already injured. High grade. Oh yeah, okay. And I'm out of room again. Okay. Okay, okay. In here. Heat resistant three number combination safe. Okay, we already did this one. Nice. Battery. And I'm out of space. Wonderful. Okay. Insert the dongle. I don't have that yet. Okay. So we'll be coming back. Good to know. Oh, that's the submachine gun. Shit. Okay, so where's this liquor at? Where's it at? Come on, you don't see me. Don't see me. Where's this sumbitch at? Fuck you. Fuck you. Let's go back in. Let's go back in. Both of us surely. Let's get back in this door. He's on his way. Get your ass back in the door. Get back in the door. Get in the door, bitch. Get in the door. Oh, shit. Fuck. Oh, I had a heart attack. Shit. Am I stuck in here? Oh, God. We're gonna give it a shot. We're going. Where in the hell is this thing at? Dude, if this thing is around this goddamn corner. Come on, slow down, slow down. Let's relax. Come on. Please be gone. And he must be behind me. I don't know, and I don't care. Just go. Just go. Don't have the key for you. We'll just keep moving. Yeah. Okay. Oof. Schnitzels. Did I already do this one? I did. Oh crap, this is the library again. What do I go? Back to the main hall, I guess. Oh, I need to go to the third floor. How the hell did I get up there though? Third floor. Here? Yeah. I haven't been over here yet though. Watchman's room. Yeah, we'll go this way. Through the east office, the fire escape. Oh, before the fire escape. In here. Oh, that's up to the third floor. It is. It's the same way. It is. Didn't I kill those zombies? Dude, how are they back? Oh, they're not. Okay. Can't get through there yet. So this wasn't the way to the third floor. This one. That was a waste. God, I gotta run past all those zombies again. Fucking wonderful. Oh. Okay. Okay. so we up here. Boom, boom. Where's storage? Yeah, explosive barricade. Okay. I didn't put that up, did I? No, I still got it. Wait, am I supposed to? Dude, am I supposed to break that dial? I really want to break this dial. I hear something. Don't know where. Not through there. Confirm. Now what do I do? What do I do now? Do I shoot it? Oh wait. Oh, it's not plugged. No battery. Okay. Boom. Dude, did that door just shut? Oh shit, come on. Please don't be alive. Please. What the fuck was that and where? This is Maiden Arrow Snake. That is a snake? Okay. Where was that thing I heard? Oh, I already got it. This is so fucking mad. Ow! Out. Fuck me. Let's go. God damn. Okay. Let's just go. Don't know if he can get through that door or not. Shit. Okay. What did I get? Oh, yeah, I got the key. That little medallion or whatever. Okay, let's get back to the front before we die. What the fuck? What the fuck? Where? 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 God, you. Why are you still here? Please go away. Goodness. Forever to stalk these halls. Okay, keep it moving. I'm hurt. That damn liquor hurt me. There yet? I should sure enough be able to kill him. Bro, just a matter of time. Oh, okay. The machine gun ammo. This, I'm gonna keep. This, I'm gonna keep. This, I'm gonna keep. What is this? Gunpowder. I don't know if I want you right now, but I will. Nah. What is this? Where do I get this gun from? That's the mag. No, that's high capacity mag. What? That's not this one, is it? Okay, let's be safe here. Hold up. Wait a minute. Anyway, what am I looking for here? Library. Oh, so I can get out of here now. But I don't have a dongle. Did I ever try the linen room? I don't think I did. Or maybe I did. I don't know. Yeah, how do I get there? Neither one of those keys. Yeah, I'm not going through the library. Fuck all that. Okay. But yeah, it's nothing else to do but to leave, really. Far as I know. Yeah. And I'm not guessing. I wonder if I come back at any time. I really want to leave right now. Huh. Haven't been to the roof. Ah, fuck it.
Looks like it leads underground. Good. We can get out of this hellhole. Hey, Marvin! Guess what? I think I found a way out. Marvin, come on. Let's get you out of here. Let's go.
Shoot this motherfucker.
Are you okay?
Right now.
No. I... just
Shoot this motherfucker.
Save yourself.
Come on, it's bad. We gotta get you to hospital.
Please,
now.
Claire. We both know how this is going to end. Get out of the city.
I can't just leave you here.
Claire, please, go. Do this for me.
Okay. Hey, Marvin. Thank you.
What trophy is that? Let's get take a quick gander, shall we? That was a trophy. One second. That was a trophy? Okay, I know how to use that, but I don't. Should I have not used that on the No, I had to use that to get through to the through the shower. Can't combine them. The fuck is the point? Stupid. Oh, and I'm on critical? Oh no, caution. Come on, what was that? Oh, that's just turning around. I thought that was a dodge. I was like, what the fuck? Never knew you could do that. This sucks. Do I go down here or there? And grenade, okay. Alright, that answers my question.
Hello? Hello?
What the fuck was that? You can do so much more, but you can't move a locker.
Hello? Hey. It's okay. I won't hurt you, I promise. Do you need help?
I'm not worried about her, I'm worried about us. She gonna hurt us. Claire.
I'm sorry, I can't understand.
Stop being so friendly.
You need help.
Why?
Because we about to die.
He's right behind you.
Dumb bitch. I told you you worried about us. I told you. The fuck is this? Oh my goodness gracious. No, don't shoot it. Don't make it angry. Just run. Just run. Man, if you... Bro, is this a fucking boss fight?
You gotta be kidding me.
Please say no.
Words ain't gonna
oh my good God, no. I don't have ammo for this. Shit, I don't have ammo for this. Shit. How is he so fast? Where am I at? Oh, I'm fucked. I'm fucked. Which way is he going? Fuck. Bro. Hey, bro. Relax. I'm your friend. You've been friends since kindergarten. This is how you do me? Look at all that. Oh my good God. Oh my good God. Shit, go bitch! Get out of here. Where did she go? Where did he go?
Shit! Where is it?
Right. That's what I'm saying. Where in the fuck is it? Bro. Bro, I'm not moving. Oh my God. Oh my God, dog, what the? Come on. Can I just use you? Can't. Asshole. I need to be able to see where the fuck you're going. The way you want to do this? I thought we were better than this. Which way did he? Bro, how does he keep disappearing? Oh my God, dude, is it just because I'm standing still, I guess? I don't fucking know. Which way did he go? Dude, did this asshole disappear again? Dude, this is bullshit. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Dude, how does he keep doing this shit? Then he swings and fucks me up. Oh my good gracious, good god. Good googly moogly. Right there. He's running now? Just so he could disappear from me. I got to, cause I got a feeling one more hit is gonna kill me. Dude, I'm out of ammo. Thank you. I'm out of everything. Goodness gracious. Die. Die.
Oh, crap. Oh, God.
Oh, goodness gracious. She feel all like boosted up and shit.
Are you sure? Yeah, I promise.
Her ego is on 10.
I just need you to lower that ladder for me.
Will you help me find my mom?
Your mom is down here?
I think so. I hope so.
Yeah, of course. I'll help you.
Okay. Sorry about that. I have a feeling. No. I'm not doing shit until I search this entire area for some health and ammo. Because I just had a feeling I wasn't vigilant enough to see it before. What was this? Okay. Grenade? Could have used that. Green herb, definitely could have used you. I still have no idea what the red herbs do. And I have yet to encounter a blue herb, whatever I'm gonna need that shit for. Hmm. could have used all of this shit. That's it. There's more here somewhere. Oh, that's it. Okay. Okay. Didn't I just take a spray? How am I hurt again?
This way.
I have no more bad ammo. What's in here? Yes. Oh, do I want the acid rounds? Caution.
It won't move.
Put a little elbow grease in it.
Pharmaceutical company?
Why is she following us?
Always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
He, worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Yes.
Gone. Wow. Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Acid rounds. Yes. No. Yeah. That's it. Should I take this with me?
Don't be. It means we've got something in common, and that's a good thing, right?
Let us continue.
Here. Come on.
Over there! It's closed.
No, wait. That's a lot of shit in here. Wait, where? Wish items were so much easier to locate. Where in the book? Items at? Okay. About to say fuck it. Fuck it. What was this? key card. I have no key card.
Damn it. We need a key card.
We'll just say that.
Here, come out. And you're sure this is the way?
This is how my mom took me last time.
Sherry? I've been looking everywhere for you, Sherry. Brave little girl to leave your house in the middle of this mess.
Is this a bed?
On the ground, hands behind your head.
You can't be serious.
On the ground, now. Sherry, tie your hands.
Why are you doing
this? Shut up. Tie her. Okay, then. You tie her up now, or she dies.
What's this all about?
Child endangerment, for starters. Sherry, come here.
What are you gonna do to her?
None of your fucking business.
If you hurt her, I swear to God, my brother is Starson. I will fuck.
Sherry, what the fuck was that?
Over here.
Roddy kid.
What's your name? What's your fucking name?
Claire!
Sherry, you come with me now or say goodbye to Claire.
Okay, okay, I'll go. You better be taking me to my mom.
Absolutely.
Don't listen to him, he's shit.
Stop hurting her, please!
Don't tell me how to do my job.
Stop! Let me go! Let me go!
Obviously, nobody taught you manners. We'll fix that. Oh, yes, we will.
Let me go! Let me go!
I'll get you, you fucker!
What's the point of kicking a gate?
Stay safe, Sherry. Okay. Key card first. And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Didn't she drop something? When the fuck was that at? Dude, she dropped something. It won't let me get it. Whatever it was. Shit. There's a ladder. Somewhere. Where? The one that is my ladder at. Oh. Oh. Okay. Or is this the way I came up? It is. Silly me. What is this? What the fuck is this? Where am I at? Vent key no longer usable. Okay. out of this nonsense. They come to life, I'm gone. There's something in the firing range. Still can't get in there. Bro, these bitches are alive, and I know it. But what is... what is that? Wonder. Still alive? Are you? Oh, you are. Is he? No. Okay. I got a feeling you are. Just blown out for a second, hold on. Okay. That's what they are. Got it. Where am I going? Parking garage. Oh, fuck. Come on. Bro, I don't have time for this shit. Do I have to go this way? That's the question. Do I have to go this way? What room is this? Do I have to go through the kennel? That's my question. Let's back it up right quick. Let the door shut. Don't come back over here, away from him. Get the fuck out of here. See if we can go the other way right quick. Fuck out of here. Fuck no. I ain't that eager.
Must be where that guy came from.
I'll check out the kennel some other time. Putting two liquors in there.
Bastard, is the police chief?
Firing range, kennel. Okay, so that's where I go in the kennel. I come out, I go around. Where's the map? The morgue in the generator room. Fuck, I got a feeling I'm gonna have to. Elevator controls. God, dog it. Yes, I am. Crap. Ooh, and I can't get in here yet. Oh, wait. I got that key for the cars. Ooh, which way do I... Need a place to save it. I have no clue where I can save it. Fuck. But police car. Does this key open up? Is it you? No? You? Oh wait. Ooh, which one was that? Not this one. Okay. Okay. We finally got that. Do I have the... I don't. Okay. So how do I... get back? What's down here? I need a somewhere to save. Yeah, that's why. Take you. Okay, okay. Doing something with him. Doing something now. Alright. I think this is where I'm going to call it a night. And we'll pick this back up tomorrow early afternoon. And make a day of it. I think I only have a couple of rounds. Maybe do this and maybe start back up in the morning. I don't know yet, but I know I got a secret room. Hold up. Oh, there we go. So I gotta get through there. Get through the kennel. Two liquors. And into the morgue. So yeah, we'll start this back up tomorrow morning. And I would like to thank everyone who stopped by. I truly do appreciate the love. And I wish everyone a wonderful, wonderful night. Be safe out there, and I will see you tomorrow.